Impressions of a mountain meadow. Bluebird sitting on a stump, larkspur poking through the grass, snowy Montana peaks shining through the mountain pass.
Half-life anniversary. I've been coming to SummerSing half of my life now. How fortunate that Katie asks the question, what draws you here? I'm a kinesthetic woman. I'm drawn to my experience of myself in this place. The feel of the river on my face, the taste of pine in my nose, and the way I feel in my body as I move through Mimonagish, filled with the wafting sound of song, the ageless light of women, and the timeless love that composes my soul. I'm drawn to my internal physical experience of myself in this place, amongst all of you.
Thank you. I went to Sandgate. To Sandgate. I got all twisted up. I pulled my shoulder. I hurt my back. I nearly died laughing. But oh, where is my ice pack?
Ordinary atypical viewfinder, I am looking at you. I am watching you approach, and sometimes I am finding you wanting. You know, it's like this. If it's not the shadow whacking your eyebrow apart and melting your nose, it's that secret frozen expression no one sees until the shutter clicks. Caught in the temporary permanence, grandeur or common receding, depending, revealed. Saw you stroll by the other day, melting into the pines, partially reforming and then dissolving, fading away, seemingly dependent on harsh pools of light and my attention. One morning, after the long night, I got up early to watch you waking, to focus on your proclivities, bright and murky, flimsy and dense. So I walk around with this thing, much like a millstone around my neck, to observe your progress. And I am your witness, silent, obscure, and judgmental. And the good news is that I call my visions, the ones where pretentious flashes of light have refracted unpleasantly against the chinks in my lens. Or I lop and prune, much like a mad gardener, in a peaked peach patch. The trick, of course, is in the mind's computer, filters chosen, angles and facets discarded. Attitudes assumed. Think of it this way. Mucking through the emulsion, I am creating a picture of you to hand the world. I am selecting particular conceits and delusions and adding melody to reflect my personal mirage, far in the distance, far away. And then I am pulling it closer for your inspection. Through the cracked lens of my ordinary atypical viewfinder, I am looking at you. I am watching you depart, and sometimes, just sometimes, I am finding you almost perfect. I am my own camera.
Thank you.
with a spray of raindrops, the wind plays my drum.
We contemplate the focus of our attention, the focus of our affection. Our conversation weaves in and out of the windows on worlds we travel, moments selected, subjects captured without captivity. We entered the frames individually at first, each with our own responses. Now we braid interpretations together through dialogue. With each glimpse, a treasure passes between us. The world seduces us with its loveliness, morning light on raindrops, like glass beads on leaves, a face forever laughing, playful rock arches over the stream, yet the image examined evokes ancient sacred architecture. Making portraits, we frame each other as we are moved. longing to hold what cannot be held, hoping to preserve what constantly changes, subconsciously or acutely aware that our time together is limited. We seek to remember, to be remembered.
Good job.